This photo is going viral after the draft last spring of how the Alabama quarterback room was dominating the NFL. And it's pretty crazy how just 1 year later, Mac Jones got traded to back up Trevor Lawrence. Jalen Hurts' one-year insanity run is over. Bryce Young is a season away from being out of the league. And Tua sucks at football once the weather gets cold.